We'll discuss problems on hyperbola. If the lines 3x minus 4y equal to 12, 3x plus 4y equal to 12 meets on hyperbola s equal to 0 of conjugate x is 6, then find the eccentricity of the hyperbola. First, given lines are 3x minus 4y is equal to 12, 3x plus 4y is equal to 12. Solving these two, this is 6x is equal to 24, x is equal to 4. Substitute x equal to 0 in any one of the equation, that is 12 minus 4y equal to 12, 12 gets cancelled, y is equal to 0. Therefore, 4 comma 0 is the point of intersection. Now, if these two lines meets on hyperbola means, this point 4 comma 0 is lying on hyperbola. If nothing is given, understood that standard equation of hyperbola. Now, substitute 4 comma 0 in x square by a square minus y square by b square equal to 1. You see, 16 by a square minus 0 by b square equal to 1, a square equal to 16, a is equal to 4. We are not supposed to take negative sign because a is the semi-transverse axis which is of length. Now, also it is given that conjugate axis, length of conjugate axis is, length of conjugate axis is 2b, that is equal to 6, b is equal to 3. So we know the a value, we know the b value. What do you want now? Eccentricity. E is equal to root of a square plus b square divided by a square. That is 16 plus 9 divided by 16, root of 25 by 16, that is 5 by 4. This is E value. Now, coming to second question here, find the equation of the hyperbola whose foci is plus or minus 5 comma 0. You know that for the standard hyperbola, foci is given by plus or minus AE comma 0. So it is in that format only. So you can write plus or minus AE comma 0 equal to plus or minus 5 comma 0 implies AE is equal to 5. Transverse axis of length h. So 2a is equal to 8 means a is equal to 4. Substitute now, 4e is equal to 5 means e is equal to 5 by 4. Now we require b square value. B square equal to a square into e square minus 1. So 16 into 25 by 16 minus 1. So this is 16 into 25 minus 16 divided by 16 gets cancelled. Here it is 9. So we know a square value, we know b square value. Equation of hyperbola is x square by 16 minus y square by 9 is equal to 1. Let us come to third question here. If 3x minus 4y plus k equal to 0 is a tangent to the hyperbola. First write down hyperbola in standard format. X square minus 4y square equal to 5. X square by 5 minus y square by 5 by 4 equal to 1. You call this is equation 1. And you observe that line is 3x minus 4y plus k equal to 0, call it equation 2. 2 is tangent to 1 if and only if a square l square minus b square m square is equal to n square. Now, what is a square value? 5. We will write here 5 into l square, l value is 3, that is 9, minus b square 5 by 4 into m square 16 is equal to k square. So this is 4 times. This is 45 minus 20 equal to k square. K square equal to 25. K is equal to plus or minus 5.